Okay, so I realized that while I got rid of that big branch, it's still precarious, and you can see that it's still hooked to the line. The telephone line, that is. So if that branch there were to fall, it would be hung up by that. So you can see I finally got the rope right where it needs to be. And we're gonna cut on her. This time we'll be cognizant of the fact that you need to have the chainsaw down. Let's see if we can get this camera into view here. Using my new tripod. There we go. A little more. And voila. And let's see what we can do. Theoretically, it's going to fall on the ladder, roll down, and hit the ground. That's the goal.